fuel and water mixture passes through a cartridge, the small free water droplets gather or coalesce into larger drops. These larger drops will either fall by gravity into a collection sump or be divided by the separator cartridges. That's why it's called a two-stage separator, because first the product passes from inside to out on the coalescer elements, and then from outside to in on the separator elements. As